Thank you. Yeah. Look at Candace, this our blessed Lord. I bring righteousness. Keep our eyes upon the price, this Lord Jesus. And I beg you to keep your feet upon the wire, blessed Lord. Bring him before you, blessed Lord. Meet the man, servant, meet him, oh God, meet him, blessed Lord. Look at Papa God, blessed Jesus. Provide for them, provide for them, provide for them, dear Lord. Oh, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Look at Chinese Frederick and bring her before you, blessed Lord. This evening. Look at his eyes, this our blessed Lord. Oh, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Faithful Spirit, holy guide this evening. Oh, Lord God, provide for him, oh, provide for him again. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Look at Foxy Brown, look at Foxy Brown, this our Lord. Bring her before you, Lord. Meet her wheresoever she is. Meet her, meet her, meet her, meet her, Lord. Look at the offspring of her body, blessed Lord. Tell her by name and tell her by number. Look at Chikwana, blessed Lord. Look at Chikwana, Jack, this our Lord. Meet her, this is in meet her, Lord. Look at Yvonne to meet them, Lord, with your meeting spirit. Look at Patrice to bring her before you, Lord. Remember the daughter and the son this evening, blessed Lord. Oh, Shay and Allah, bring them before you, blessed Lord. I bring them, oh Lord God, I bring them before you, Lord. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And Justin, I bring them, blessed Lord. My God. Oh, Michael, 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 Jesus. Nisha, too, I bring them before you, Lord. Lord. Sterling Trent, I bring him to this hour, blessed Lord. Sheridan, I bring them before you, too, dear Lord. Carissa, Lord God, and Saisha this evening. Jackson too, I bring them before you, blessed Lord. You know them by name and you know them by number. Anthony and Anton too, I bring them before you, blessed Lord. Meet them, Holy Ghost, meet them, Lord. Meet them, meet them, meet them, meet them, Lord. Khalil and Khalisha too, I bring them, Jesus. Hello, I bring them before you, Lord. Caleb and Alisa too, I bring them, Jesus. Kemuel too, I lift them up before you, Lord. Remember them, oh God. Look at the charge you laid upon me this evening, Jesus. Saddle me back for the burden and show my feet for the journey, Jesus. I know it's not going to be an easy one, oh God. But I depend on you, oh God, this evening. Look at Daniel too, this our blessed Lord. Remember them. All the elders, I bring them before you, blessed Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Oh God, in the name of Jesus, I bring them, oh God. Oh, in the name of Jesus. A charge to as the church, oh God. I bring them before you like a stone. I bring a body of water before you, oh God. Touch the man from the corner of his head to the soles of his feet. Grant him, oh God, heal him back from Gilead, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus, pour out your healing powers upon him, oh God. Father, oh God, I want to thank you for this church and its members. I want to thank you for your love and your favor, oh God. I want to thank you for your grace and your mercy. It's your grace and your mercy that brought us thus far. And for that talk, we want to say thank you, oh God, for what you have done, oh God. And we come with our hand before you, oh God. Touch our feet, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Continue to provide for us the day comes and goes. Our raiment and our shelter, oh God. Our masking and our water pitcher, oh God. Let it be never empty and dry. All you are the members of this church, oh God. In the name of Jesus, I lift them up before your throne of grace. I pray that healing bonds will come, oh God. I pray that prosperity will walk the path, oh God. I pray that the Lord will continue to abide in us, oh God. So that we'll be able to feed others, oh God. So that when they come to the spring, oh God, the spring of life will be always ready, oh God. I'm able to share all with them, oh God. These are not the mention mercies I ask and pray. With thanksgiving to Jesus Christ, oh God. Jesus, I thank you. I thank you, Lord Jesus. I thank you, Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh, all the families of the church, oh God. You already acquainted with them, oh God. But I just want to remind you, oh God, that while you are blessing others, bless me and bless all that are here under the hearing of your voice, oh God. I pray, oh God, that you continue to provide for us as the days come and go. In the mighty name of Jesus, I ask and pray with thanksgiving through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. 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 And amen.
Amen. 24th verse and the 25th. Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that heareth my word and believeth on him that sent me hath everlasting life and shall not come into condemnation, but is passed from the death unto life. Verily, verily, I say unto you, the hour is coming, and now is the dead shall hear the voice of the Son of God, and they that hear shall live. Here in the second reading lesson containing two verses.
Generation shall call me blessed. gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna shout, shout, shout. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout. Praise the Lord.
Deuteronomy chapter 30, verses 13 to 15. Deuteronomy chapter 30, verses 13 to 15. What is found? Here beginneth. Neither is it beyond the sea that thou shouldest sin. Who shall go over the sea for us and bring it unto us, that we may hear it and do it? But the word is very nigh unto thee, in thy mouth and in thy heart, that thou mayest do it. See, I have set before thee this day life and good and death and evil. Here under the foundation lesson containing three verses.
Glory be to the Father and to the Son.
Yeah.
Our parents and our pastors,
for our friends and our enemies and the people we have on our Facebook friend list pour into our spirit constantly. We don't understand that being around a friend who puts on makeup every day will eventually show you that the best thing to do is put on makeup. They will show you that, you know what, it's okay. I could put on some makeup. It's okay, I could do that because they do it. You don't understand that when you are around people that is below you, you find a justifiable cause to act a certain way. Because, I mean, if Jewel have on a skirt that's here, why can't I have on a skirt that's here? I mean, my skirt is short, but it's not as short as Jewel's. You must be able to match yourself up only to the Word of God. And that is how you will be able to choose between life and death. So I just want to let you know that this is not a decision to take your time with, but it's a rash decision. It is necessary. It is important that this decision is made, because then you will be like the Bible says, you will rise up early and you will set up late and just eat the bread of sorrow. So I want to urge the church today to make that decision, to choose between life and death, because God has given us the freedom of choice. He has not bound us by shackles. He does not lock us up in a dungeon, but he has given us the freedom to choose what we want to do. And when you make that choice, I pray to God that it will be well with all of our souls. Amen? These are the few words of my heart. Oh,
Joshua and the Moses will be no more. And you will reap if you stay.
Yes.
Let God bless you. Let God keep you. Amen. Let God make His face to shine upon you. And give you peace. It's not a word of advice. Shall we praise
you?
God, stay quiet. I know the clothes dropping on. When you're ready, tie it to like you. One of these days I'll come with a hat on my head, a black hat. I got it from my spiritual father, the talk that he's doing. I have it with me. Mine, I'm cherishing it as if the sun coming up in the morning. Every ever so often when I feel depressed, are you listening to me? And I feel I can't make it, I was going to draw and pull the hat out and fit it in the gap, because my head get bigger now. And fit it on the head and watch myself in the glass. And say, you spoke to me and told me, hold on. I'm sure that you have something that King Shepherd gave to you. Find them. And ever so often, bring them in remembrance.
Amen.
Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Hold on. The small things that your papa gave you, the small thing that your elder gave you, and you think it's King Shepherd has given you that. Go and look for them. You have them? Go look for them. Gather them and look at them and say, okay, how can I lose these things in my life? One of the kids here from the church came here, right here, and King Shepherd sat right here. They got the cross and had it to Toya. King Shepherd was dead 2 weeks after.
Yes.
He gave Keelan, my son, when he came from Iraq, a gold ring. When I called Keelan and I said, King Shepherd died, he wept on the phone. I said, where is the ring? He said, Daddy, I still have it. That is where from the beginning. God has been ever so often to remind me of the anointing that I received. You hear me? Alright. So find the jewels, the little things that look insignificant.
Father, let me
Thank you.